with me the gorgeous and the very, very talented designer, Aviva Bidappa. Aviva, how does it feel, you know, designing your clothes and then finally seeing them on life, you know, at the ramp?
Oh my God, I can't even explain the feeling. I mean, I never set out to be a designer, but I've been around it and around designers so much that I've obviously been so inspired. And I think that now having something on paper and having an idea and making it reality is an indescribable feeling.
Correct.
So, yeah.
I mean, like, how much hard work went into your designing and how much prep went, like, any inspiration?
Immense amount of pressure and preparation goes into this, creating silhouettes and kind of figuring out how to fit the body. I mean, these are very, very tedious things.
Correct.
So coming in as a newbie and trying to figure it out was hard, but I love a good challenge. So
absolutely.
Yeah.
Tell me, what are your next projects like? Something are you working on?
Right. So my season two is coming out in July. It's a whole bunch of animal print and bandeaus and very sexy, very cute. I think that this next collection is going to be massive and I'm really excited.
Yeah. You're obviously going to level it up.
Yeah.
Tell me something about this collection. Like, we saw a lot of blacks and polkas.
Right.
Like, what was the theme behind this?
So obviously I was born vintage. I feel like I love everything about the 60s and 70s. And my dad has given me so many books to read of fashion in that time.
Yeah.
And I kind of just fell in love. And I thought to myself, if I'm going to do a collection, the first thing I need to do is kind of honor that and pay homage to that.
Yes.
So, yeah, it's very 60s inspired. It's deconstructed polka dots. Very simple yet high fashion.
Yes.
So you could always, like, you know, I feel people do too much, you know. So I wanted to do something that is exciting yet subtle.
Yes.
So that's
yes.
what I did.
That's,
yeah.
That's really well put. Exciting and subtle.
Yeah.
And of course, the music played a really huge role. That was a very, very sexy music.
Yeah.
And of course, the swimsuits were styled also really well.
Right. Thank you. Thank you. My dad, obviously, he's somebody I look up to and who I take a lot of inspiration from. So he helped me style this one with the diamonds and stuff like that. But it's extremely amazing to just see it come together, you know? And that's basically...
That's really amazing. Tell me something, what are your favorite trends this season?
My favorite trends, honestly, I'm really vibing with the sequence and, you know, the kind of swimsuit you throw on. You can be at a beach party, put a pair of shorts on and you have a full-on party outfit going on. So I'm really into that. I'm really into what's sexy, what's fresh. I've always, even though I have my own very strict style, I always look at what pop culture is doing and what's selling, obviously, because it's a business at the end of the day.
Yes.
And whatever I like from that and whatever's trending, I incorporate. Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you so much, Aviva, for talking
Thank
to us.
You.
And congratulations for a fabulous
Thank you.
Show.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much.